I'm Mike Davis, Division Chief with the Lincoln Fire Department. This morning at 4:30 a.m. we received a call of a structure fire. Crews arrived to see a single-family home that had fire to the back. That fire spread to the building to the north of us, and then we had substantial damage to outbuildings and fencing along the alleyway to the rear. There were no injuries civilian-wise. One firefighter was transported with minor injuries to be evacuated.